All right, so now, with your money, one should run a POC. Now is the time that you can approach to an investor, okay, with your POC results in place, and you can now approach to investor seeking for a funds or investment for your venture. The first money, initially first, you will go to an angel investors. All right, let me give you a small, inspired by true story. This is a story of two friends. Let me start with Samir. Samir was born in an absolutely humble background, humble family, not very rich. And good thing is, you know, but he was brilliant in terms of studies. His parents put him into a good English school. I'm talking about somewhere in 80s. And his parents put him into a good English school. And every class he would be above average, at least pass out by 60-70% in those days. Samir's mom was very, very religious minded person. So she would keep on taking Samir to various temples and various perhaps Babas and, you know, all those godmen. And Samir would always question, why? Why do I need to go to that godman or that Baba or whatever? Why do I need to go to a temple and pray God? I am putting my effort, I am learning. And it is because of my effort, I am getting whatever marks I am getting. How is going to God help me? Yeah? So, and mom would not reply. She said, bhai, ye karna chahiye. Okay. At times, somebody, elderly person came to their to visit them. She would ask somebody to bow down. Peri pona hota na, you have to, I mean, that's one of the cultures or whatever, you know, part of a culture. Now, somebody would question that. Are they God? If they are not God, then why should I bow to them? You teach me to bow to God, Supreme Being. But they are human beings like you and me. So, what I am trying to say is, over a period of time, Samir grew to be a rebellious personality. He used to rebel. He used to question everything. And in the process, his personality developed as a rebellion. Anyway, Samir got into engineering. He did a chemical engineering, and from chemical engineering, he passed out very well. And from the campus itself, he got a job into a paint factory. Some established known paint factory. And his job was on a factory. Now there again, Samir started questioning a lot of things. Rebellion, no? Why is this process this way? Why can't we change this? Why are we following this? Various things. Okay. And good for him, fortunately, he had a good boss, okay, who would mentor him. And he realized that the guy is brilliant. What he is talking is making sense. Okay, he's not questioning unnecessarily. There has to be a logic in whatever he is questioning. And he is coming with the proper solutions also towards that. And he became a pet of his boss. And soon, you know, he started growing very quickly in the ranks in the company. In about 2 years' time, Samir, who joined as executive or at that level perhaps, he soon became a manager. Okay. Now his role changed. Now being a manager, he had to, as part of his duty, he had to interact with purchase department, because factory requires a lot of raw material, so they had to keep on feeding some data to, or keep on telling what require, whatever, you know, I don't know. So they had to keep on placing order with purchase, and purchase department would procure the goods for them. So there in purchase department, he used to interact with a guy almost of his age called Amit. Amit was chartered accountant, CA. Alright, and he was working in a purchase department in finance side. So gradually, because of the interaction, they became good thick friends. So much so that they would meet almost every day for lunch. From the admin office to and his factory, they would come and meet together for lunch, and they became close friends. After about a year, one day Amit, while having his lunch, just murmurs, "Yaar, ye nokri se pak gaya hu main. खुद का कुछ करना है। समीर खाते खाते इज बिजी इन सीटिंग ओके कुछ सोचा है तो अमित से हाँ सोच के रखा Now Samit Khade Khade suddenly raises his head and says, Acha, seriously kuch socha hai tune? So Amit bol, haan, main soch ke rakha hoon. Okay, 5 saal ho gaye yahan kaam karke, abhi mujhe khud ka khud karna hai. Mujhe job nahi karni abhi. Is naukri se main pak gaya hoon abhi. I want to earn of my own now. So Samir bolta, Acha, kya socha hai? He is excited. So Amit says that few years ago, as a part of, because he was in purchase department, and they used to import these color pigments. So in paint factory, you require color pigments. And in those days, they had to import pigments from some country, let's say Turkey. Yes, I mean, I do not know, but let's say Turkey. Okay. So we import, and that time I realized, and over a period I've been doing my own homework and calculations, and I realized that if we start manufacturing that product here in India, the pigment, then we don't need to import. It becomes an import substitute. So, jo 100 rupees mein hum log jo buy kar rahe, we can produce that in 50 rupees here. 25% I can, 25 rupees I can add as a margin, 75 rupees, and yet the company is buying will save 25 rupees. I am just giving mota mota calculation, don't please hold me on anything, just giving a little idea. So, something similar, he did some calculation, okay. And he showed that actually the company can save, he can also make money if he sets up a factory here in India and it becomes an import substitute product. Samir is excited. Acha idea, yaar. So Amit says, saath mein milke karenge? Now Samir says, haan yaar, bilkul karenge. Mujhe bhi kaun si ye naukri karni hai. Jo bhi hai, saath mein karenge. So Amit says, theek hai. Maine mota mota kuch calculation kiya hua hai. Okay, aur pura ye calculation karne ke baad, apne ko 25 लाख रुपए लगेंगे फैक्ट्री डालने के लिए. आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट 20-30 इयर्स बगे. ओके, सो प्लीज अगेन बोलना मत सर, 25 लाख में कहाँ फैक्ट्री डालती है. ओके, सो प्लीज डोंट गेट इनटू दैट कैलकुलेशंस, कंसीडर द एसेंस. सो उस जमाने में 25 लाख पे वाटर, स्मॉल स्मॉल स्केल यूनिट ऑफ वाटर 25 लाख में रिक्वायर्ड था. समीर नाउ कमिंग फ्रॉम अ वेरी, हिज फैमिली वॉज वेरी हम्बल बैकग्राउंड. अभी समीर की जॉब लगने के बाद दोस्त पीपल हैड स्टार्टेड डूइंग लिटिल गुड. So their family was coming from humble. 25 lakh was too much for Samir. So Ami bolta, dekh 25 lakh chahiye, 12.5 tu bola kal 12.5 nikla, apun 50-50. He bolta partner. Samir bolta, yaar theek hai. Andar se janta tha ki takleef hai, lekin tabhi to he wanted to grab this opportunity. Ghar jata hai Samir, aur ghar pe jaake sham ko jab uske pitaji, who is doing a job, a government job or for a sweater, okay, or I think he's retired. He had retired by that time. So he said, he talks to his dad, Babuji. So, हाँ बोलो. सोच रहा हूँ मेरा खुद का बिजनेस चालू करने का. अच्छा प्रोजेक्ट है एक मेरे पास और मेरे दोस्त के साथ हम लोग कर रहे हैं. पिताजी बोले, अभी देखो कुछ 3 साल हुए जॉब किए और इतने जल्दी अपनी खुद किया कुछ करते नहीं है. हम नौकरी पेशा लोग हैं, इतनी अच्छी नौकरी है, इतनी बड़ी कंपनी है और तो उसमें टिक रहेगा तो देखो और काफ़ी अच्छा आगे जाके मिलेगा. तो देखो खुद का बिजनेस क्यों करना है, ये सब ऐसे तू सोचा मत कर. ओके, सो ही डिस्करेजेस. समीर कम्स बैक. नाउ ऑफ कोर्स दिस ड्यूरिंग द डे टाइम अमित एंड समीर विल कीप ऑन मीटिंग ईच अदर. ओके, दे विल डिस्कस एंड एज दे डिस्कस मोर एंड मोर, दैट होल आइडिया, दैट होल प्रोजेक्ट, दैट ड्रीम ऑफ बिल्डिंग ए ओन फैक्ट्री स्टार्ट सिंकिंग इन टू समीर. ओके, एंड ही जस्ट कांट गिव अप नाउ एनी मोर. नाउ ही स्टार्टेड ड्रीमिंग. So about a week, 10 days later, again Samir one day goes back to on a holiday or whatever, and you know when his dad is in a good mood. So Samir now again goes back to dad. Dad is in a newspaper, pad rahe, and Samir says, Babuji. So dad paper ko daake, haan bolo Samir, kya hua? Pitaji baat suni meri Babuji, ye samajho ye factory hai ye wo. And Samir now passionately tries to explain his whole project and why he should be doing this business and why this business will succeed and why they would be earning more money and why, how, by doing that his dream will get come true. He explains everything to his dad and dad now silently listens. Now dad understands that Samir is passionate. Okay. Ek bar usko discourage kiya lekin ye abhi bhi ladke ne chhoda nahi is baat ko. Bolta acha, dad bolta kitne paise chahiye? So bolta dekho mere paas kuch 1-2 lakh rupees to mere paas hai, mere ko 10 lakh chahiye. जो उसके जो डैड है बोलते हैं, देखो देख बेटा, देखो तो मालूम है अपनी हालत कैसी है, और मेरे पेंशन से बहुत मुश्किल से कुछ 3-4 लाख रुपए निकलेंगे, इससे ज़्यादा मैं तो नहीं कर सकता, अभी तो देख ले अपनी कर सकते हैं तो ठीक है, मैं देखो कुछ 3-4 लाख रुपये दे सकता हूँ। नाउ समीर इज लिटिल डिसअपॉइंटेड, ऑफकोर्स मूड ख़राब हो जाता है, काम नहीं हुआ उसका, और डैड के पास भी ज़्यादा पैसे नहीं है पेंशन की जो है वो भी, एंड ही डिडंट वांट टू टच दैट एक्चुअली, सो ही इज़ डिसअपॉइंटेड एंड गोज बैक टू द रूम। नाउ ये जब डैड और जो बेटे की जो डिस्कशन चल रही है वो कोने में से माँ सब सुन रही है, ओके okay, और माँ का दिल यू ऑल नो के यू नो ये दे चाहती है कि भाई अपने बेटे का कुछ करे, बट शी इज हेल्पलेस, वो अपना दिमाग लगा रही है अपने गहने बेच दूँ, लेकिन गहने बेच के भी कितना आएंगे, मुश्किल से 50,000 के तो गहने पड़े हैं वॉटर। नाउ उसकी जो माँ है उसकी बहन की शादी भी उसी शहर में हुई है, सो समीर की मौसी, राइट समीर की मौसी हुई ना, सो शी इज़ ऑल्सो इन द सेम टाउन, एंड समीर मौसी इज़ मैरिड टू अ इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट, सो शी इज़ अच्छे खासे खाते पीते घर पे, और ये दोनों बहनें की वंस इन अ व्हाइल दे कीप ऑन टॉकिंग ऑन अ फोन, दोनों अपने अपने दोनों बहनें होती है तो इन शादी के बाद भी देख दिया कम्युनिकेशन ऑल गॉन, दे कीप ऑन पोलिंग दे आर व्हाट्सएपिंग द लाइफ, एंड सो वन डे व्हाइल दे आर बोथ दिस लेडीज बोथ दिस सिस्टर्स आर टॉकिंग टू ईच अदर, समीर मॉम नरेट्स टू समीर टू हर सिस्टर कि समीर अपना कुछ करना चाह रहा है, कुछ बोल रहा है, कुछ फैक्ट्री डालने के सोच रहा है, लेकिन पैसे बहुत चाहिए, कुछ 10 लाख चाहिए, और देखो तो मालूम है हमारे पास इतने पैसे हैं नहीं, बाबूजी को पूछा, लेकिन उसके बाबूजी भी पेंशन के फंड है 3 लाख रुपए, मैं अपने गहने भी बेच दूँ लेकिन उसमें से 50,000 आएंगे, ज़्यादा तो आएंगे नहीं, वॉटर शी जस्ट पोर्स हर हार्ट। नाउ समीर मौसी टॉक्स टू हर हस्बैंड, वो समीर है अपना, हाँ क्या उसका, वो कुछ बोल रहा था कुछ फैक्ट्री डालने की बात कर रही थी, कुछ वो जहाँ काम कर रहा ना उसी टाइप की कुछ फैक्ट्री डाल रहे हैं, कुछ पैसे वैसे चाहिए, आप कुछ मदद कर सकते हो, तो उसका जो मौसा था समीर का मौसा, अच्छा फैक्ट्री डाल रहे हैं, ठीक है एक काम करो उसको बोलो इस इतवार को मुझे आके मिले, देखो तो सही क्या करने जा रहा है लड़का, तो उसकी जो द मैसेज गेट्स पास टू समीर एंड समीर इज़ नाउ रेडी टू कम एंड मीट ऑन संडे टू हिज अंकल मौसा, उसके संडे के दिन आता है समीर अपना पूरा प्रोजेक्ट जो है वो उसको समझाता है, फैक्ट्री उसमें पेंट है, पेंट में क्या लगते हैं, पिगमेंट लगते हैं, कहाँ से आता है, क्या प्राइस पे आता है, ओके व्हाट आर दे प्लानिंग टू डू, दे प्लानिंग टू मैन्युफैक्चर पिगमेंट हियर, व्हाट विल बी द सेविंग, व्हाट विल दे पास ऑन द आउट ऑफ दैट सेविंग टू द फैक्ट्री, व्हाट विल दे अर्न, वॉट इज हाउ मनी अदर पेन फैक्ट्रीज आर देयर, वॉट इज द टोटल मार्केट साइज, वेरियस थिंग्स ही एक्सप्लेन्स, एंड समीर्स अंकल बींग एन इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट बींग अ बिजनेस मैन अंडरस्टैंड्स ऑल दिस वेरी वेल, सो इस अच्छा कितने पैसे चाहिए तुमने बोला 10 लाख चाहिए, ठीक है एक काम कर 10 लाख मैं दे दूंगा देखो चालू कर, डोंट वरी अच्छा प्रोजेक्ट है कर ले चालू, एंड दैट्स हाउ समीर एंड अमित, अमित वॉज ऑलरेडी कमिंग फ्रॉम अ गुड फैमिली सो ही हैड हिज अरेंजमेंट ऑलरेडी, सो अमित एंड समीर स्टार्ट्स अ फैक्ट्री ऑफ पिगमेंट्स, एंड बिकॉज अमित वॉज वर्किंग इन दैट पेंट फैक्ट्री इन अ परचेस डिपार्टमेंट, दैट कंपनी बिकेम द फर्स्ट कस्टमर बिकॉज ही वॉज इन परचेस डिपार्टमेंट, ही कुड टॉक टू हिज बॉस के बॉस मैं आपको ये दिला रहा हूँ, मेरे ही फैक्ट्री से आपको दिलाऊंगा, ओके एक पहला सैम्पल का ऑर्डर दिया, एंड इट वेंट गोज ऑन एंड दे स्टार्ट एस्टैब्लिशिंग। ऑफकोर्स इनिशियली दे आर लॉट ऑफ चैलेंजेस, दे वॉन्टेड कंपनी फॉर्म करने के लिए CA चाहिए, ओके तो मौसा जी कोई है CA, हाँ अप्लाई चिंता मत कर, ही वुड कॉल ही CA, मेरा भांजा को भेज रहा हूँ कंपनी फॉर्म करने का, देख लेना संभल लेना अपने घर की बात है, कभी कुछ कोई लेबर का प्रॉब्लम हो तो वापस मौसा जी चिंता मत कर, ये सब तो मैं हैंडल कर चुका हूँ, ओके ही वुड टेक केयर ऑफ, सो वॉटर कॉन्टैक्ट्स मौसा जी हैड ही वुड पास ऑन दोज एंड दे वुड लिवरेज ऑन दिस कॉन्टैक्ट्स, वॉटर एक्सपीरियंस समीर अंकल हैड दे वुड लिवरेज ऑन दैट एक्सपीरियंस, एंड बोथ दिस पार्टनर्स अमित एंड समीर दे स्टार्टेड ग्रोइंग, एंड आफ्टर अबाउट फ्यू ईयर्स दे हैव अ वेरी वेल एस्टैब्लिश बिजनेस, दे स्टार्टेड सप्लाइंग टू परहैप्स ऑल द फैक्ट्रीज पेंट फैक्ट्रीज and it's a complete 100% import substitute, so they are making good money. One day, Sam or Samir is just sitting free and he was just trying to, you know, go through his past, how they have come up, how he, these guys was literally staying in slums, and over a period of time how life took a turn, and he thinks, you know, and he says, अगर ये अंकल तभी तभी उसके जो मौसा थे वो अगर तभी सपोर्ट नहीं किए होते तो शायद आज ये दिन नहीं होता. ओके, एंड उसके मुंह से निकलता है गॉड सेंड. ओके, सो हिज अंकल वॉज अ गॉड सेंड एंजल फॉर समीर. एंड दिस स्टोरी यू वुड एनीबडी कैन रिफ्लेक्ट यूज टू बी कॉमन, आई डोंट नो इवन नाउ, बट एटलीस्ट इन अर्लियर डेज इट एवरी पर्सन हु वॉन्टेड टू डू अ बिजनेस जनरली फैमिली फ्रेंड्स वुड हेल्प. Somebody from every family में से कोई ना कोई तो ये निकलेगा जो बिजनेस में ना बिजनेस करता होगा, एंड ही वुड होल्ड द हैंड ऑफ द यंग किड. ऑल ऑफ यू अग्री? या सेम थिंग नाउ हैज बिकम अ बिजनेस, हैज नाउ बिकम मोर ऑर्गेनाइज, हैज नाउ बिकम इंस्टीट्यूशनल. नो डिफरेंस, रोल रिमेन्स द सेम मोर ऑर लेस. नाउ एंजल इन्वेस्टर्स, only the difference is that they are not from your part of a family today, but they are the people, they are largely HNIs. HNI means high net worth individuals, HNI, who have made a lot of money, who's got a lot of money, and they are ready to partly support today's entrepreneurs who's got a good idea, but they are lack of funds. Okay, so these guys will say, okay, you require money, I'll support you, I am ready to fund your idea, I'm ready to give you money. Okay, and not only that, the investors put money, they'll also, wherever required, they'll support you with whatever they can, either in terms of their own contacts, in terms of experiences they have, they bring on table, which perhaps you may not have to handle a business, whatever. Angels are those who help at the initial stage. Clear? Yeah. All of you?
Yes.
So, the first money which you'll get is going to be angel investment. Huh? First is family friends, and then the investment. When you go out, after you do your POC, once you establish your POC, you'll go to now angels. Who are angels? I told you, just explained with this story. They are the people who are ready to risk along with you. They like you, they like your idea, they like your project, okay, and hence they are ready to fund money. How much money? Generally, and now typically, please don't hold me on any figures throughout this, but if I don't throw figures, you will not understand. Okay. Typically, it could be anywhere between 25 lakhs to 1 crore. I mean, 25 lakhs to 75 lakhs. In some cases, 1 crores. Rare cases. Typically, around 50 lakh rupees is what you get. Clear?
As after POC, proof of concept.
Yeah.
When we go to the angel investors,
yeah.
So at that time, is it necessary to form a company before yeah. going to that?
Yeah, yeah.
As you give this example,
yeah.
that they have form yeah. a company afterwards. Yeah. But here,
yeah, yeah. They so because that was their faith in the family, okay. But and that was in fact, if you notice, it was an idea stage, okay. Here in this case, and now the investors are, you know, they are looking for POC and not a purely idea stage. At an idea stage, very, 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 very rarely you get fund. It's not that they don't get fund at all. There could be some investors, they are so pretty impressed with the idea, they are so impressed with the entrepreneur, they are so impressed with the entire project that you have done, they are ready to fund you at idea stage, which is a rare occurrence. By and large, they look for a POC.
Okay.
Yeah.
So after forming a company, when they invest, at that time, share can be transferred.
Of course, that's what, it's only okay. after investment of money.
Right. Transfer. And one more question. From how many years this angel concept, angel funding concept started?
So, computerization started happening in somewhere in 80s, late 80s and early 90s. Okay. Now, in those days, when computers started, PCs started proliferating, lot of guys, okay, were techies, they could write a good software, they could develop good software, okay, and they can sell the software, but they needed support. They required, in those days, computers were very expensive, okay. I mean, for example, I myself, the first PC which I purchased was costing me something like 125,000 rupees, one PC. The one hard disk which I purchased first, in fact, when I started my career, there were no hard disk. We used to do everything on a floppy. Hard disk thai nahi kuch. Pehli baar jab hard disk aayi, the first hard disk I purchased was 10 MB, not GB or TB, 10 MB hard disk. And 10 MB hard disk, that time is costing me 22,000 rupees. So it was an expensive proposition at that time to buy a PC and to be very careful, because PC maintenance also required was very high. Unlike today's PCs are quite sturdy, I mean, you can, they are quite robust. In those days, you require a very dustproof atmosphere and you require AC and what not, okay. So you, all those things were expensive proposition, and the young kids, young techies, they required all this support. So a lot of incubation centers came up, yeah, where they would provide this all the support and ask techies to come and use that support, the infrastructure. Secondly, that was a era when technology or the software development, software companies started growing up. Microsoft and all such companies started growing up. Now they would see that, okay, he's got a good idea, he's got a good something which he is developing or he is trying to work out something, and down the line, his software, if I buy it out and integrate with my software, my software value will go up, or I can still do much better. So they started funding these small guys. Okay, you have idea, do it, karlo. And then one day they'll gobble him, buy out the company. That's how the whole concept. So somewhere this venture fund started somewhere in 80s and 90s. Clear?
How will we define proof of concept with respect to time? Ki itne din ho gaya ya fir itna profit hua, toh we can say proof of concept hai.
Okay, so that's the, first of all, there is no time. It's up to you. How quickly or how long you take to develop, okay. It could be 1 month, it could be 6 months, it could be 1 year. Okay, so proof of concept is purely up to you. Whenever you are ready with the proof of concept, that you can approach investor. How long you are taken is something which you have to, it's under up to you. Number one. Number two, you don't have to show profit. I'll explain a little later on, but otherwise, as a balance sheet, you don't have to show profit. Okay, nobody sees profit at this stage. Everybody understand at the initial stage, at a POC stage, perhaps you are not going to make profits. What they are interested in, few things. One, what are your idea is? Are there takers of your idea? Are people buying from you? Tum site bana ke rakh diye aur kuch koi buyer hi nahi hai uske liye. So then there's no point, anybody would not be interested in investing. So they are looking for how many takers are there. Okay, and depending on the nature of business, like if it's jewelry, then 5 buyers is enough, because uspe volume, I mean, uspe there are not many buyers every month. If there's a grocery, then grocery is something which is a very high frequency product. Okay, then you require at least 50-100 buyers. Right? So it all depends on the business. Enough, see, understand one thing. It's a common sense. You have to establish a good proof of concept. You have to prove to the guy, to the investor, there is no rule. There is absolutely no rule. But you should have that confidence enough that itna POC kiya na, based on this, I can establish ki agar meko paisa milega to main isko aage kar sakta hu. That is enough. Okay, one. Number two, nobody is looking for profit in the initial stage. Very clear. Yeah? Second thing at the POC stage, what an investor wants to see is your execution capability. This is extremely important for an investor. Extremely important. I mean, please underline that. It is you as an entrepreneur which he is funding. It's not an idea. Because idea to bahut hote hain. Unke paas koi kami nahi hai ideas ki. Itte projects aate hain inke paas. As an investors, okay. But not every idea could be, not every entrepreneur can execute an idea. It is that execution capability of an entrepreneur which really makes the difference for an investor. They actually fund the founder and then the idea. Yeah? In fact, if the founder or the team is strong, very strong, but if the project is weak, if the idea is weak, they are okay with it. But if the idea is, however, brilliant idea, I can guarantee it's a $1 billion idea. I know that, I see that. Okay, I see it's a $1 billion idea. But if the founder is weak, investor ko nahi chalega, they wouldn't put money. Because if the founders are strong, capable, execution, they can execute, then a weak idea, they can lift it up. Or they can do a pivot. Remember, we had to discuss about pivot. What is pivot? They can change the direction. So they are putting money on the person, on the personality. I mean, just few days back, so a guy has been pinging me for long, and I've been getting my mails, LinkedIn, Facebook pe, aate rahte. So one guy has been chasing me for long. So he started talking about his idea to me. Okay, and I never discourage any entrepreneur. That's how I am. So I told him, yeah, it looks to be good, but so I gave him whatever idea I understood at point of time. This is what his product is talking about. I gave him few websites. Dekh bhai, just check this website. There's already, I think there's a competition to you. What is, so you're not unique. But this guy was laga raha meko, keep on messaging me. Sir, I know what I'm up to, and you know, I just want one opportunity to meet you. I said, come down. He was in Delhi. Okay. Twice he fixed up an appointment with me, and twice he cancelled it. For what reason? He said, sir, mera abhi bhi pro time ban raha hai, I need more time. I said, no problem, take your time. Finally, about few days back, he came and met me. Coming from an extremely poor background. This guy had no money. He had just, uske time pe, uske jeb mein sirf 500 rupaye the. He landed at Borivali. He first called me. My appointment with him was at 5 o'clock. Okay. I told him, 5 o'clock, you're meeting me on Friday. It was Friday. So last Friday. Okay. He was to meet me at 5 o'clock. Around 4 o'clock, he calls me. And that time, it was raining heavily. So he said, sir, meri gaadi late hai, 4 ghanta. मैं जल्दी नहीं पहुंचूंगा, मेरे ख्याल से 9:30 तो बज जाएंगे. ऐसा आई कांट वेट फॉर यू सो लॉन्ग माय डियर फ्रेंड. तो एक काम कर, तो रात को रह ले कहीं भी. आई मीन, मैं तो ये था कि घर कहीं, आई मीन, आई वाज नॉट अवेयर ऑफ बैकग्राउंड. तो रात को कल सुबह को मिलेंगे, एंड आई विल रीशेड्यूल माय कैलेंडर अकॉर्डिंगली, सो आई विल गिव एटलीस्ट सम टाइम विद यू. तो लेने, सर मैं तो रात को रहने की सोच नहीं रहा हूँ, और कहाँ रहूँ मैं. उसके बाद से आई फेल्ट कि समथिंग दिस गाय इज, यू नो, आइदर ये मन बुद्धि गए, ही डजंट अंडरस्टैंड. या तो बिकॉज आई एम आस्किंग, तो कहाँ रहेगा, तो मेरे को नहीं मालूम कहाँ रहेगा. तो मैं उसको बोला, देखो मैं बॉम्बे पहली बार आ रहा हूँ. अच्छा, तो मतलब एक काम कर, आई यू स्टे समय इन पार्ला ईस्ट साइड, और यू स्टे इन अंधेरी साइड. इफ यू स्टेइंग इन पार्ला ईस्ट, बिकॉज आई स्टे इन पार्ला ईस्ट, आई विल ट्राई टू मीट यू एट नाइट इटसेल्फ. ओके, एंड आई डू मैनी, आई मीन पीपल, आई डोंट नो हू, बट आई मेट लॉट ऑफ पीपल एट नाइट. मेरे पास सीसीडी है, मेरे घर से 5 मिनट के दूरी पे सीसीडी है. आई कॉल दोज पीपल एट सीसीडी, एंड वो दैट सीसीडी इज ओपन टिल 11:30-12. ओके, तो उधर मैं मिल लेता हूँ लोगों को. ओके, तो मैं उसको रात को मिल लूँगा मैं. तो उसको भी नहीं समझ पड़ रहा है. एनी वे, वॉट आर द फोन डिसकनेक्ट्स. आफ्टर अबाउट अराउंड 7 o'clock, आई गेट अ कॉल फ्रॉम सम अननोन नंबर, एंड इट्स दिस गाय मयंक, इसका नाम है. मयंक कॉल्स मी एंड से, सर मैं बुरेली स्टेशन पे हूँ, पहुँच गया. सो वॉट आर ई कुड रीच. अभी मुझे कैसे आना है, कहाँ आना है? तो बोला, रिक्शा पकड़, और तू आ रहा है तो आई विल वेट फॉर यू. ओके, आई वॉज जस्ट अबाउट, मैंने बैग पैक करके रखा था, आई वॉज जस्ट अबाउट टू लीव एन दिस गाय कॉल सब. आई सर, आई विल वेट फॉर यू माई ऑफिस. बोला, ठीक है, मैं आता हूँ. ही केम बाई ट्रेन. ओके, ही हैड नो मनी, रिक्शा पकड़ने के पैसे नहीं थे उसके पास. उसका मोबाइल की बैटरी ड्रेन हो चुकी थी, तो उसके किसी और के मोबाइल से मेरे को फ़ोन करा था. उसने जब मेरे को आके बैठा, सेटल हुआ, कॉफ़ी वॉफी पिलाई, उसका प्रोजेक्ट उससे समझाया, जैप्ड, $1 billion आइडिया, गारंटी, इट्स अ $1 billion आइडिया. आई सेड, बॉस हैट्स ऑफ तेरा ये. आई सेड, प्लीज़ गो एट मयंक, आई एम सपोर्टिंग फुल्ली. ओके, व्हाट यू नीड फ्रॉम मी? बोला, सर सब कुछ चाहिए मुझे, आपका मेंटरशिप चाहिए, पैसे चाहिए, मुझे सपोर्ट चाहिए, मुझे सब कुछ चाहिए. आई डोंट नो, मेरा से आइडिया है. एंड ही हैड बॉट अ प्रॉपर डेमो टू शो इट टू मी. ओके, आई वॉज फ्लोर्ड बाय द डेमो. ओके, टुमारो वे नीलेश कम्स, आस्क हिम. नीलेश को बिठा के रखा था, सैमुअल से 2 मीटिंग हो रही थी. तो नीलेश बोला, वो मीटिंग खत्म करके तो आ जाए. तो उससे भी देखा, यू वॉज ऑल्सो फ्लोड. बोला, अच्छा प्रोजेक्ट है. सब होने के बाद बोला, तू क्या करेगा? उसने, पता नहीं सर, मैं तो अभी रात की ट्रेन अगर होगी तो मैं दिल्ली चले जाऊँगा ऑफिस, मेरे पास पैसे नहीं है लेने के लिए यहाँ पे होटल. ही बोले, कितने पैसे? 500 रुपये. 500 रुपीज़ ही कांट गेट होटल इन बॉम्बे. ओके, मैं बोला, एक काम कर, ही वॉज बैंकिंग ऑन सम ऑफ हिज फ्रेंड इन IIT हु वॉज नॉट पिकिंग हिज कॉल. बोला, भाई जगह बॉम्बे में देखो है ना, कोई मिलने वाला भी नहीं है. बॉम्बे ही है, जगह बहुत मुश्किल चीज़ होती है. अगर किसी ने प्रॉमिस कर दिया कि जगह मिलेगी, तो यू भी डबल चेक डबल, यू नो. किसी ने, उसका फ्रेंड का फ्रेंड कोई था, तो वो भी IIT में, डैट गाय वॉज नॉट पिकिंग द फोन. तो देखो बोल दिया, रहेगा आ जा देख लेंगे, कर लेंगे, और तू आ गया इधर, अभी भाव ही नहीं दे रहा है. मतलब वैसे कि सो अभी चले जा बॉम्बे सेंट्रल, वाटर ट्रेन यू गेट, और या तो कुछ थे तो एक 200-500 रुपया देकर, आई मीन 100 रुपया देकर, उधर जो डॉर्मेट्री थे उसको देखो, यू नो, रात को सोने मिल जाएगा, या एटलीस्ट देखो कुछ तो टाइम निकाले मिल जाएगा. तो आई सेड, एक काम कर, आई विल ड्रॉप एट स्टेशन. सो देन आई टेक टू की मेरा कार, and I reached Parla. I said, I was just about to drop in Parla station when a call comes on my mobile. And then it was his friend from IIT. He was busy somewhere, actually he was not picking up the phone. He said, to Aja office. And then he went back to, I think, I don't know what, but he had to not buy a rickshaw. At 11 o'clock at night, he says, I'll go by train because he had to save money. Okay, and now thereafter also he's been picking me. And I'm trying to help him without raising much money for him. I'm trying to help him to build his project through some development company. Okay, so funding aise bhi hoti hai, not less the money. I am helping him that I know some development company. I just spoke to him that you product bana de, and instead of money, take equity. So iska product ban jayega, and two equity le le. And project acha hai, agar chal pada to tereko equity mein se paise mil jayenge. So the first money from, I mean, apart from your own, the money you took from investor, typically you take from angel investor, you'll get anywhere between 25 to 75 lakhs. In a rare case, 1 crore, rare case. But this is the, and typically it's 50 lakh rupees. Typically you'll get 50 lakh rupees as an investment. Now what do you have to give to the investor against that? Equity. What is equity? Shares of a company. Okay, a portion, a partnership, a shares, okay, of a company. That means you need to have a private limited company, because shares ke funde private limited companies mein hote hain. Shares always work in private limited company. So investors won't fund proprietary or a partnership company. They'll always insist, or they would want, that you have a private limited company. Why? Because you can allocate share to them. There are some other benefits of being having a private limited company. Now how much share do you need to give? Typically anywhere between 15% to 25%, in rare case 30%, and in rare case 40% also. It all depends how you and the investor have negotiated a deal with each other. There is no formula, there is no yardstick of any measurement, there is no rule about the valuation. It's purely between the investor and you. How investor is valuing your idea and how much value he is putting it, and how much valuation you are expecting. Okay. But typically it ranges from 15% to around 20-25%. In rare cases, on some cases 30%, and in some cases even as high as 40%. But ideally around 15-20%, or at the most 25%. Clear? So now let's say you have taken 50 lakh rupees. Example, hello, you have taken 50 lakh rupees, okay, and you have given an equity of 20%. After deal, you have closed the deal at 20%. Okay. What is the value of your company?
2.5 crore.
You have taken 50 lakh rupees and you have given 20% share. Right? So what is the total value of a company?
9 crore.
Who don't understand 2.5 crore? 2.4 crore is the correct answer. Who didn't understand? Okay. Anybody else who not understood? Okay, fine. We'll come to that. I'll explain you. Okay. So I'm not going to explain now, but I have something else to show you which will help you to understand how these calculations are done. Clear? But it's a 2.5 crores. Now 50 lakh rupees, say up, how long will that 50 crore rupees will last you? Can I ask question to a particular? If I give you 50 lakh rupees, okay, that 50 lakh rupees now is in a bank account. Okay, how long will it last to you? According to whatever standard business norms you feel, whatever small business you got. Let's say you are operating from a garage. Typically, every startup starts from a small place. Like you have a 150 to 200 square foot place to work from. You and your partner, maybe 1 or 2% more to work for you. Okay, 50 lakh rupees will go on for how long?
Maybe 2 years or one.
2 years.
1.5 years.
1.5 years.
3 months.
3 months.
It
depends. 6 months. 3 months. Depends. Okay, typically.
Sir, right. Generally, because of this months, this 50 lakhs is just said to be a working capital mainly. Doesn't go to inventory. Doesn't go to.
They can do everything.
I mean, of course, but I mean, much of the part goes to working capital in a way.
Yeah, agreed. Fair enough. So 50 lakh rupees is what you got. Okay. Typically, you should be blowing up this money in 6 months' time. 6 months mein aapko paise khatam karne chahiye. Nobody is going to tell you that. Investor is not going to insist. Okay. But there is some mathematics attached to which I'll I want to, I'll open an Excel sheet separately and show you on an Excel sheet. But understand right now that aapko 6 mahine mein paise uda rahe hain. Perhaps with that 50 lakh rupees, what are you going to do? Water MVP which you had, technology, you'll perhaps try to develop something more better. Perhaps you'll do little spend that money in marketing so that you can get more customers. Perhaps you'll try to onboard more vendors. Water. So in short, with your that with 50 lakh rupees, you'll try to now establish that business, and with that 50 lakh rupees, your objective would be to establish POR, proof of revenue. Now, proof of revenue is what? You have to now show or have established that people are buying your product or service and the revenue started coming in.
Revenue doesn't mean profit.
No. Revenue coming in. People buying from you. How does revenue come in? People buying your product or service. So revenue starts coming in.
Buy sale should be coming.
Of course, exactly. In fact, if you can establish that out of whatever customer base you have, there is a repeat customer, people are buying again from you, more better. I mean, in fact, that's what they want to see, that there are takers, there are buyers of your product or service, and people happy, they're coming back to buy from you. Clear? Can you establish POR in 6 months' time?
Yes.
Yes, you should. Buy 50 lakh rupees with 50 lakh rupees in a bank account and 6 months of time. And when I say 6 months, it could be 9 months. I mean, please don't hold me on any figures. I'm just giving you some ideas, because if I don't throw that ideas, then you know you'll not have some perspective in your mind. So, but you get so not exactly. Don't ask me. Gina shuru kara 6 mahine ke baad. Could be 9 months.
Is there any formula? 50 lakh lagaya hai to kitna turnover hona chahiye 6 mahine?
There is no such thing.
There is no formula.
What
such
you want to prove again?
Percentage wise.
What you have to establish is again that see, this is the money I have spent on marketing. With this marketing money, I spent 5 lakh rupees on marketing. With this 5 lakh rupees, I got 50 more customers. And those customers purchased, each of them average ticket size was, let's say, 5,000 rupees. So I did a turnover of 2.5 lakh rupees with this money. Okay, and if I spend more over a period of time, I'll be able to, you have to show something.
Now, my question is, what if the sales cycle is long?
What if the sales cycle is long?
Because 6 months to sell a product might be good enough, you know. But there might be businesses where sales like cycles are long, when complex things emerge, where decision making proof POC is ready, but 6 months might not be a good time for like that. Maybe a year could be a good time.
You know, business is not a very scalable business.
Business is scalable, but
6 months then too long a cycle. Scalable no. Business with 6 months ka life cycle nahi hota.
Yes, because some typically, if I were to tell my case,
yeah, I know.
When we are talking about a CEO and CFO getting to into a CFO's cabin itself takes some time.
Something wrong in the marketing.
And for them in a corporate governance setup to take a decision does not happen.
Then they would not mean. That means you have to go and sell. It's a conceptual engine. Okay, it's not commoditized. It is not become something which people would buy on their own. Okay,
then it's not something that people will buy.
You use some strategies to see that the CEO calls you or not, and there are strategies available. I have sold more valuable products to CEOs as a concept, okay, and people have bought it without me stepping into their office.
So we can bring down cycles.
Of course. If the value proposition is very strong, then and there's a need is there, then they should be able to buy it.
Today we need is there, value proposition is high, but cycles are long.
So, yeah, so you are perhaps using some conventional method to sell, you have to use some innovative method. And we can discuss that separately. Alright, now, with proof of revenue established, and you have enough substance in a business, okay, now you can go to early stage VCs or seed capital. Okay, this time you can raise a larger quantum of money. How much? Typically, again, please don't take me, hold me on figure again. Typically, anywhere between 3 crores to 5 crores, we can raise. So, about $500,000 to $1 million. It could be more also. It could be $2 million also. Now, let's say you have taken 5 crores as a funding. Again, what do you need to give back to the investor? Equity. How much equity you have to give? Typically, around 20-25%. 20 to 25%, 30%, 33%, 35%, 40%, typically around 20-25%. It all depends on a negotiation between you and the investor. Simple. If somebody says this is the rule, there is no rule. It's all, you have something to offer which is unique. There is no reference. The investor decides a value. He feels that this is the value which of a company. This is the, and you decide according to you. And both of them finally come to some terms based on which the deal will happen. Okay. So let's say typically around for 25%, you have taken 5 crores. Okay. For 25%, 5 crores. So what is the value of a company? 20 crores. 25 takke ke liye aapne jab 5 crore liye, yani 25 takke ki kimat 5 crore hai to 100 takke ki kitni hui? 20 crore hui. All of you understand? Right? So 20 crore is the valuation of a company, clear? Okay. Now with 5 crores, yeah.
Baseline question I have, when you invest 50 lakhs rupees and there's no profit yet coming in the business after a year or so, and he wants to take exit.
He's not taking exit yet, or else
they're inviting VCs maybe. How will he invest 1 crore and still expect value to be very high by 4 or 5 times? I mean, there's something not getting in my mind.
Yeah, all right. I'll explain you on Excel sheet, you'll understand.
Okay.
And you'll become.
There's no profit yet have come into picture.
In fact, honestly, the secret is never show profit for next 2-3 years.
No profits?
No. For few years. So you have to make a business plan for 5 years. 5 years ka business plan banana hota hai, which I'm going to show you tomorrow. Okay. First few years, 2 or 3 years, you're going to show loss.
Still, you'll find investors.
That's why you require investors. Nah? Loss is.
Loss is the investors.
But why would you invest? Hello?
With 5 crores now in your bank account, which you have taken against 25%, how long will this money last?
6 months.
6 months approximately. 9 months, somebody said.
1.5 years. 1.5 years.
Okay. Typically, this money should last you for 9 months. In 9 months, again you have to blow off that 5 crore rupees. And where are you going to blow off? In the business. What are you going to do? You'll enhance technology. Now you'll hire some good team, better people. Perhaps you'll go to a bigger office. You'll now create new products. Perhaps you may enter into new markets. All this while you were operating from, let's say you were operating in Mumbai. Just giving a hypothetical example. Now you'll say, let me go to Pune, let me go to some other cities and expand. Okay. That 5 crore is going to help you in now expanding your business further, getting more customers primarily, getting more revenue and establishing yourself that you arrived. Possible in 5 crores?
Possible.
Yeah? With money, 5 crores in a kitty, and that too more or less using in 9 months time, at the most 12 months time, would you be able to grow your business? Now your curve starts going up. Okay. Can you reach break-even point? I'll explain what is break-even point. Can you start making profits now? Right? Great. Now it's time to go to the big daddies of the world. That is VCs. These are venture capitalists. Okay. Venture capitalists are the big daddies of the finance world. Or the funding world rather. Okay. These guys usually do not invest anything below $5 million. Usually. Roughly with today's dollar rate, $5 million is approximately around 35 crore rupees. Yeah? Because why? They are holding a big chunk of money. These VCs generally have $100 million, $500 million, $200 million, all different VCs have different pool of money. Yeah? So they don't want to pay 50 lakh, 25 lakh, 1 crore. They would want to invest in big chunk. Have a small portfolio but invest more. So these are VCs. And within VCs, first fund that you take from a VC is called Series A. And then subsequently when you take one more round thereafter, it will be Series B and Series C. Generally, typically, you would raise 3 more times, typically. Clear, eh? All of you? Now, with VC, and assuming, let's say, this time, you have taken $5 million, which is roughly around 35 crore rupees, okay, And again, you are what you are given? You are given equity, right? How much equity? Typically 25%, typically 25% further, typically, alright? Now, with 25% you giving away, 35 crores coming to your company, how long this money would last? 12 months? 18 months? Yeah, should typically last around 18 months. 18 months roughly. Again, typically it could stretch beyond. Investors would not like if you stretch that money for too long. There's a reason for that. Okay. I know a case study where earlier I was associated with some company. The investors had given 10 crore rupees to that company. I'm talking about almost 15, 20 years back. Those zaman mein 10 crores was huge. Okay. And the MD of that company, the founder of that company, kept it in where? Kept that money in mutual fund. Okay. And for good number of years, every time in a board meeting, if it's a private limited company, every 3 months you have to do a board meeting. There's a law. Every time board meeting may, or when it's an AGM, annual general meeting, okay, where the investors would come, ask, what are you doing with that money? Don't worry, your money is safe with me, sir. I have put in a mutual fund. Investors have not given you money to put on a safety. If they had to put money in mutual fund, they would themselves would have put it. By they giving money to this guy and he putting in mutual fund, what is the returns in mutual fund? Typically 15%, typically, right? Who gets that 15%? Company gets. What do investors get? Ille, nothing. Right? Paisa mera. Tumne bank mutual fund mein dala. 15% company mein aata hai. Tum dividend declare nahi karte ho. Mera to 10 crore to aise bank mein sad raha hai na. Investors don't like that. So then a time, trust me, boys, a time came when investors had to sack out this guy. Jiski company thi usko nikal diya gaya. Because that guy was not a risk taker. He didn't want to take risk. And this excuse or this logic that don't worry, your money is safe with me, they don't bother, they don't care. But the fact is, you got to put that money in business and you got to invest and you got to spend that money. Why that money has been given to you? Why you are taking that money? Because you want to put that money in the investment, in the business, so that you continue to grow, right? Is that clear?
You mentioned about the VC, they fund you like somewhere around 5 million and above.
Yeah.
And there are three stage of funding, Series A, Series B and Series C.
Yeah.
So is this 5 million divided into ABC or?
At Series A, it's a $5 million.
Okay, that's $1 million.
Percentage go how? 25, 25, 20 now?
Yeah.
70 already found
out? Gone, you are left with 30.
30 VC with founder?
Yeah.
Now the VC B person comes in the picture, how much does he get it?
VC B, again he will take 25%.
Only
5% left. Agreed. Now let's say at Series B, you raise 100 crores. Okay, this is question is important. Let's say at Series B, you raise 100 crore rupees. I'm just throwing a figure, okay? And again for 25%, you are left with 5%. What is the value for company? If for 25% ke liye, agar main 100 crore leta hoon, okay, to 100 taka kitna hua?
400
crore hua. 400 crore ke 5% ki malik aap ho, kitne value hui aapki? 20 crore ka valuation ho gaya, kitna time hua?
Within 2 years.
Within next. 2 and a half years. Can you do that in transactions?
Nowhere.
Whatever hai?
Nowhere. But there should be a buyer after a year.
Are aa raha na sir, itne jaldi aap sir ek saath kare. I am coming to that, no, gradually. Let me go step by step, no? Can I go step by step? Is it okay with all of you? Right? Alright, so, but you understood how you made money? At least you become wealthy? Huh?
So there is no chance for VCC to come into picture.
So,
VCC come into picture, there is no chance for that
now. No, why there is no chance? You, Series B?
VCB, VCB is putting more than
money, they will put more money and VCC is still going to put more money. Every time they are going to put more
money.
So I am coming to that. Now, just take an example of Flipkart. Flipkart at one point of time was valued at $15 billion. Today it has valued at around $7.5 billion, whatever, right? $1 billion is roughly around 6,700 crores, roughly. Okay, with dollar price, whatever today, 67 rupees, right? Now, $7 billion, yeah, and this Bansal, who is the founder of the company, holds about, let's say, around 5%. Do you know what is the valuation? Calculate karke dekh lo. You right? He just purchased a house in Bangalore for 40 crore rupees or whatever, 32 crore rupees, right? And company is still making loss. Flipkart is still making loss. It's not still booking profits. Not even break even, right? Right? Clear? So, kuch to hai funda isme. Transaction is not important now. That proves itself ki tum profit nahi kar rahe ho, fir bhi somebody, the founder, is making money. I hope you understand this valuation game. Right? And where, how it happens. Okay, so let me show you where investors are going to make money, why they are putting money. I'll show you some calculations. Okay, but so far, the right now, my focus is entrepreneur. Investor again, baad mein rakhenge. You as an entrepreneur, do you understood this step by step? Clear, all of you? Now series B, series C, I think series A tak aapko enough hai to understand. Okay, series B tak pahunchoge to you'll have to teach, you'll start teaching me, sir. Aisa hota hai. Itne hoshiyar aap ho gaye honge tabhi. I don't have to teach you. Right? Clear hai? So, even if you raise to, the day you raise series A, I'll be the happiest person on this earth. I'll be very happy. Yeah? Because, and that means one of our students have done something remarkable.